The UK is actually the biggest importer of wine in the world. We import about 1.3 billion litres of wine every year. And that comes to the UK in 600,000 tonnes of wine bottles.
And that's an issue because we're importing glass, which we were finding it difficult to recycle here.
The GlassRight project is working with the whole international wine industry, the whole supply chain. First of all, encouraging bulk importing to save on transport carbon emissions. Secondly, to create a market for recycled green glass bottles. And thirdly, to allow lightweighted glass bottles to be used.
The Co-op de Food have been bulk importing wine for a good number of years now.
Well, the wine is transported in flexi tanks in general, and because it's being transported in bulk, you're getting almost twice as much liquid in a 20-foot container than you would if it was bottled at source.
The method of transporting once we get it here is incredibly important, and we're delighted to have led in both the areas of the Manchester Ship Canal, use of the barge, and also in terms of the wine train, which is a train that actually brings the containers of bulk liquid straight from the port up to the bottling plant.
Well, the real advantage is that we're saving material going into the waste stream because it can be recycled here in the UK.
3 years ago, we lightweighted our standard 75cl bottle from just under 500 grams down to about 420. We've then lightweighted it another 2 times since then. We are going to change to our new 330 gram bottle.
Lightweighting glass has been incredibly important for us as a business. We've worked very hard to get down to a level where we think the glass is safe and fit for purpose, but is the lightest possible weight we can.
We've saved nearly 1,000 tons a year in glass by lightweighting.
We're using more than 90% recycled glass.
I believe the figures have spoken for themselves. I believe it is the direction that we should be going, and I believe that it's incumbent on any sensible businessman to look at the efficiencies in his own business.
Well, our role is to try to broker this and to make it happen. So we've got advisors based in some of the countries where the wine comes from, and they're trying to work with the wine producers to look at how we can encourage the bulk importing of wine, how we can encourage the use of lighter weight bottles.
Cheers!
If you want to get involved with this project, then get in touch with RAB.